These are poverty and food security. Adding to an already dire situation are the debilitating effects of climate change, coupled with a population that continues to outgrow food production in many parts of our region. This has led to a renewed focus on agriculture, the sector expected and relied on to provide for our food needs. We must now spin agriculture's wheel faster and push its horizons further than ever before. We take this to mean that we must generate as much production as we can from available resources at our disposal. At the same time, mindful that we do so sustainably for the next generation. This necessitates the development and use of new technologies, new varieties, new production techniques, and the optimization of production resources. For the latter, it means either producing more from land already devoted to agriculture, or bringing new areas under cultivation, including marginalized areas and spaces not normally utilized for this purpose. An option that is surfacing is urban agriculture, which is a consideration for a country like Singapore. This new frontier clearly has significant implications for highly populated countries moving towards urbanization. In the end, the combined incremental food produced via urban agriculture could be a buffer should the traditional sources in the rural areas become unreliable. Our main objective is to ensure that food production can sustainably feed the growing population of Asia and perhaps have surpluses to provide to other parts of the globe. These are tall orders, and they require cooperation among all the stakeholders of the agriculture and food sectors. It is for this reason that CIRCA and RSIS, with the gracious support of the Singapore National Security Coordination Secretariat, are bringing you this conference. As mentioned, there are also other sponsors and other partners of this conference, and for that we are also grateful. We hope that our outcomes will contribute to the concerted efforts to promote food security in our region and beyond. Thank you again, everyone, and once again, welcome to the conference.